Where's the mini whisk at?
This is the only tool I'm gonna use today, actually. You can move your cutlets around with your whisk if you want. Can we do a flip? Can we do a flip? Let's do a flip. Ah, we did it! The versatility! There's so many different things, but the whisk, the mini whisk. It smells like garlic.